Evan. I just got off the Arbor Foundation. I'd give this board about a 4 out of 5 stars. It's geared more toward a mid-range snowboarder. It's good for really anywhere on the hill. I mean, it's pretty much an all-mountain board if you want to go, you know, down the front side of the hill, back side of the mountain. I mean, doing wide carves, slow little jabs. It's a pretty nice board. I'd give it a 4 out of 5 stars.